While the Lady Vols soccer team is playing to meet their goals for the year, there has been one player that's been good at keeping goals out. Freshman goalkeeper Julie Eckel may be a rookie on the team, but it doesn't show in her skill.
My goal is just like to be set so I can be ready to react to the shot.
Eckel has already made 43 saves this season. She uses what she calls a ball line to help her keep the ball out of the net.
Like, you start in the middle of the goal and like draw an imaginary line from the center out to the ball. And just judging from where, like how far out they are, is how far out you come on that line.
The freshman also depends on her teammates during the game.
The whole time I'm trying to organize my defense, like to get them there before like a shot even takes place.
Eckel, along with the rest of the Lady Vols, is excited about the progress they have made and is looking forward to the season ahead.
We've had a lot of success this season, so judging by the way we've already played, we know like our potential. So we're expecting to keep moving forward with that success.
For UTLadyVols.com, I'm Jessica Henderson.